connection with others is the cornerstone of any thriving community or organization. It is the harmonious interplay of skills, perspectives, and efforts that creates something larger than the sum of its parts. Our participation should not be for the sake of personal gain, but for the collective good. Fostering an environment where mutual respect and understanding flourish. Perception, experience, tenacity. These are the attributes that define our interactions with the group. Perception guides us to discern the unspoken needs and the unacknowledged strengths within our collective. Experience is our teacher. Through it, we learn the delicate art of timing and the value of patience. Tenacity is our commitment to the vision, enabling us to withstand setbacks and press forward when others might give up. Knowing and when to follow is a subtle dance of communal harmony. There are times when our voices must rise to guide, in time when our silence will speak volumes. Allowing others to step into their own leadership. Thank you. It is not through dominance that we lead, but through empowering others, nurturing their potential, and contributing to a shared goal. Within our fellowship, we become more than just participants. We become the architects of a collective destiny. Should be measured in gentle, inspiring change without overwhelming resistance. In doing so, we become shaped by the collective wisdom and strength of the group, just as we shape it with our individual contributions. True leadership is often unmarked and unnoticed. It is not a path of accolades, but of service. A leader's satisfaction comes not from public adoration, but from seeing the group thrive. The leader's touch is light, but decisive. Their presence felt, but not obtrusive. True leadership is felt in the prosperity of the collective and the realization of its goals, with the leader content to be the unseen force behind the success. you for joining me on today's daily Tao meditation. If you enjoyed today's session, please like, subscribe, and hit the notifications bell to stay connected with new content. If you feel that someone could benefit from the soothing effects of this video, please share it with them as well. If you'd like to connect with more content, you may subscribe to my Patreon channel through the link in the description. Tips are greatly appreciated. Your contributions can be made through some links in the description as well. Thank you. Thank you for joining me on this journey. I appreciate your presence. Inspires me to continue to